My name's Alex Shaw. I work at the Composite Centre here at the AMRC. We do development of manufacturing processes for both aerospace and automotive applications. This includes the use of composite materials, but mainly glass fibres and carbon fibres. I run the robotic filament winding cell. This application is generally used for production of vessels and shafts. We have to run the fibre through very thin rollers in order to get it from the creel at the back of the system to the payout head. And the problem is, because we have such a wide variety of material widths, that if you've got a narrower toe width than you're running through the rollers, you actually leave gaps. And if you've got gaps bigger than a millimetre or so, the part just tends not to pass aerospace regulations. We have to then produce a number of different rollers for them. Yeah. 3D printing is something that we have looked at previously. It's just how accessible it was to everybody. Now we have the Formlabs printers. It's so much more accessible for everybody else to use. Now I can print it out and have it on their desk the next day. Now we have nearly a dozen people in our group that have been trained on the printers. Well, we need something quickly. 3D printing equipment is the best way to produce it.